everybody, I'm Jessy Pesce, and I want to be your next Much Music VJ. You can find me on Facebook, YouTube, Twitter, or MySpace. So please vote for me, I'll make you guys proud. Coming up, an interview from Hasket, a local band from Aurora. Check it out. I'm here with the boys of Hasket. This is Michael, Riley, and Joe. So guys, tell me about Hasket. Like, what's Hasket all about?
Hasket was all about just basically friends, music, and just having a good time. And basically at the end of the day, we were a band, we made music, but there's been people that were involved with it. We wrote it for about 2 years, and unfortunately it's coming to an end, but I can confidently say I don't regret anything.
Right on, right on. So you guys are pretty young. How old are you?
19
years old?
17.
17?
Just turned 17.
So young group, you're from Aurora, right?
Aurora, New Market.
Right? Aurora, New Market. So they're a local band. This is your last show, right?
Yes, unfortunately our last show. And as bittersweet as it was, like, it's kind of like a chapter finish, another chapter begins.
Right, so what's new for you guys? What's coming up? Like, what's, are you guys going to be in a band together?
Basically, like, people change. They change their focus in life. I just want to focus on becoming a better musician all around. Like, obviously, there's lessons learned. At a young age, it's certain that we can accomplish a lot to take forward.
Splitting up, but I mean, these guys, music's their passion, and you know, I love music too. And unfortunately, we're breaking up, but I mean, they have things to work and not to work on.
Right.
They're gonna do amazing things.
All right. Well, as a good farewell to Hasket, let's get to know you guys. I mean, you guys dated boys like girls, 2022, Alexis on Fire, SM is your inspiration. So why were they inspirations? What did you like about those bands that made you want to make music?
See, it's just growing up, it's like those songs are just more than music to us. The songs had a message, they helped us grow up, and I think it was one of the most powerful forms of guidance we have. Like when you're young and you're 16, look way into just doing a better job of helping you grow up with your parents. So I'd say that like those bands like really helped shape us. Like boys like girls, like, yeah, definitely, like, all those things just contributed to who we are, and like, make us more
fun. Right, so what kind of genre was Hasket? Was it like a pop punk? Because I know Blink-182 would generally be like a pop punk, more alternative rock.
Pop punk.
Yeah,
generally, we always took in all of our influences. Like, we always had a love for like a heavier music scene. We definitely love pop, music, anything, and that's just like what made our unique sound.
I think even like the new members that came in and out of Hasket, I think they brought all new unique sounds.
So you guys write all your own music, right?
Yes.
You write all your own lyrics.
Yes.
So lyrics, like tell me about a song. Like what are the songs about? Are you writing about experiences in your lives? Are you writing about other people?
Lyrics come from a whole bunch of different angles. They come from, you know, whatever you might be feeling that day. Maybe something that sparked, you know, just a flame to me from the past.
Do you write some like funny songs, like experiences, like with the third girl in the class?
Me and Mikey have fooled around in like the basement writing songs to a Mario party and stuff.
I guess every song ends with like basically what we want people to know about us. Like, I'd say to me, our most powerful song for me was Never Call Home. It's basically just about wanting to like be the type of movies, but still have to progress and like that type of thing.
Okay.
So growing up, yeah, in general.
Alrighty, so you guys just finished your last show. We're at the
Yeah.
In Toronto. So how was it? How are your fans? How was
the farewell? It surpassed my expectations in every way. Like,
you want to say anything to your fans? You want to
say
goodbye?
I just like say that every single person that supported us means the world to us. Every single person that even hated us, gave us criticism, gave us the drive to like take it to the next level.
Push harder.
Yeah,
right?
For sure. Like,
I want to say thank you.
Thank you.
Hearts for everything. Everybody.
Hearts for everybody.
A band is not a band without the fans.
Brother can lift the sound of it.
Okay, well, yeah.
It was good enough, like, it was, like, to the point where we can hear them.
Yeah, most, honestly, most of it is clear, like,